Right when I arrived on campus, the first thing I did actually was take a tour because I'd never toured it before officially. So that was great to walk through all the buildings and see kind of how the campus comes together and how it looks.
I would suggest going to like every event Welcome Week has to offer. It sounds lame, I know that, but that's really how you meet people. And a lot of kids kind of feel like they don't want to leave their comfort zones. They cling on to their new roommate and they don't really want to go anywhere. But like going down, hanging out in the common rooms, that is key. That is how like tons of people meet their friends. And going to the services fair, that is really important. It's kind of the little things that you don't realize that you need to know on your first couple of days, you learn there. So like financial aid stuff, where are the nurses, like all those little things, those are all at the services fair. The activities fair, which they also have right after Welcome Weekends, was definitely the biggest thing for me. Going to the activities fair really made me feel like I had started to integrate into the student body. And every like college club and organization on campus puts out a table, and the best advice I could give would just be to sign up for anything and everything that sounds interesting to you.
Every night there was kind of this like big event that was, we had small things leading up to it, but there was like a main attraction every night. And a couple of those really made me feel like home. There was Mission Improvable, which was this improv group that came in and they were hilarious. And there was also different movies going on. There were dance competitions, you name it. They had something going on in a dorm just to kind of bring the students together and to meet current students that were here and start forming bonds that were going to last your whole 4 years here.